Mali is sleeping in one of our old bedrooms. Every morning we leave for school together.
Das Angel's Home for Children ist ein Kinderheim für Mädchen in Maravilla, Sri Lanka. Es wurde 2005 von dem deutschen Frank Lienecke im Hintergrund des Violets Project e.V. gegründet. Mittlerweile leben bei uns 23 Mädchen im Alter von 5 bis 18 Jahren. Sie werden rund um die Uhr durch liebevolles Pflegepersonal betreut und gelegentliche Praktikantinnen aus Deutschland. Außerdem versuchen wir ihnen vielfältige Bildungsmöglichkeiten zu geben. Das Projekt finanziert sich ausschließlich durch Spendengelder und Patenschaften. Frank Lienecke und ich sind rund um die Uhr vor Ort.
Our Amma has a lot of work to do every day. Udeshika likes to help Deepali cooking in the old kitchen. Between 1:30 and 2 o'clock, we come home from school and have our lunch. Most days we have rice with vegetables, green leaves and some fish. This is the table where we have our breakfast, lunch and dinner. Every Saturday morning, Maheshi comes to help the little girls with their maths. Some days we have to help Lakshman with the garden. Our new home pretty soon. We are very happy about it. The older girls can take a computer class at the weekend. Once a week, the swim teacher comes to show us how to use a swim machine. In the future, we know how to make our own clothes. Our new table, we have enough space to eat all together like a big family. In the new kitchen, many girls can learn how to cook. We like our new bathroom. It has 6 showers. This is our library. All books have been donated. In our new garden, we will have a nice playground. At the new Angel's Home for Children, we have 3 bedrooms. The mattress will come soon.